Soon, a murder conviction in the case where the victim's body was rolled up in a carpet and dumped in the water. We've learned Arnaldo Flores was found guilty of second-degree murder yesterday. Prosecutors say Flores shot and killed Osvaldo Martinez during a robbery in Fall River in December of 2009. Then he and two other people disposed of Martinez's body by rolling it up in a carpet and dumping it off the coast of Little Compton. Flores claimed he shot Martinez in self-defense.